Right.
Oh my God.
I'm Tommy Ludford, I'm 20 years old, and I work as a KP. I'm at the bottom of the food chain, so cleaning dishes, cleaning floors, cleaning windows, I clean everything. I clean the toilet once. My boss the other day was like, Tommy, do you enjoy your job? I went, I'll be honest with you, Martin, no.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun.
I live with my mom and my stepdad. Just out of Rye in a little village called Peasmarsh. Everybody knows everyone. You've only got a fart and someone knows your business. Sorry.
Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around.
I'm so proud of you.
You are amazing.
I couldn't wish for a better family, really.
Go on as well now.
And a better town to come from, because they're like family as well. That's what means the world to me, is to go back to Rye tomorrow with four yeses and go, we did it, you know, family. If I don't do this today, I go back to washing dishes in the kitchen, so I need this.
This is your moment, take it.
This is my own original song called Dipping Biscuits, and I hope you like it.
I'm from a little town with big dreams. I went from playing in my front room to the TV, yeah.
I like it.
And this is where I need to be. Ah, this guitar and me. Ah, but I won't change for nothing. I'll still be dipping biscuits and cup of teas tonight.
Woo! What did you fall off?
He fell off stage.
What do you do?
Fall off the stage.
Right.
Oh my God.
Oh, you're all right. I wouldn't squeeze it too much.
Would you believe it?
What an ending.
Tommy, I'm not gonna lie, you just scared the out of me when you... Tommy, mate, I think you're epic.
Listen, it was a great audition, lad. It was a really good audition. I really like you. Now I gotta make a decision. Go on, take a seat.
Would you believe that? That's just me in a nutshell.